Hello, my name is Pamela, and I'm one of the co-chairs of Caribe. Caribe is an organization at Smith intended to provide a space for people of Cuban, Dominican, and Puerto Rican descent.
Hi, my name is Delilah, and I'm the other co-chair of Caribe. And basically, our goal for the club is just to create a support system and an opportunity for others to learn about our said cultures.
Fun,
definitely comfort,
safe,
nostalgic.
Through the event history of Caribe, which is where we dance a lot of Caribbean music from Cuba, Puerto Rico, and Dominican Republic. And we eat food from there, we learn about the history of these countries, and it's really a fun time. We also showcase artwork and things like that, and photos pertaining to the different countries and the members in our club.
Caribe provides me a place where, like, I know the music and I know the food and I know the people and I know the mannerisms and stuff. It's a place where I feel like everything I know is there, and I get to learn even more about it while I'm there. So I definitely feel more at home with Caribe.